than 6 billion people in 6 months. We still don't know what it was, or why it came, or if it might come back again.
Everybody's got some big idea how they want to rebuild the world. I don't buy into that.
There is no such thing as heroes. Actors always win.
I'm going to die!
Come on, what are you waiting for?
What about those people?
What are we supposed to do, Jeremiah?
Everybody, come on, go!
I was thinking that maybe me and you could work together. I watch your back and you let me know what it is you're after.
We could use someone with your knowledge of the world outside.
The shape that world takes will be determined either by us in here and by the monsters out there.
So I'm more them than you are in you.
Which is why we're going to need all the help we can get when the time comes.
Starring Luke Perry and Malcolm Jamal Warner.
Killed too.
our son, Bobby, after he died.
We have to open our minds, communicate differently.
If we use our eyes, we can see this far. If we use our hearts and minds, we can see amazing things.
Also starring Golden Globe nominee Ray Liotta.
She hasn't been this full of life since before Lillian died.
And Catherine McCormick.
The angels are all out here somewhere. And here.
Jimmy, I really love you.
Love me too, Dad.
A Rumor of Angels. Available now on VHS and DVD.
Monsters.
Doctor sees all sorts of things that are hard to explain.
There's a world of bad news out there. All we need to do is get our hands on the very worst news possible.
A clue surfaced as to the disappearance of our TV crew in Iceland.
This got potential.
Can I be the one to go and investigate the disappearance of the TV crew?
You? God, Beatrice, I mean, who'll make the coffee in the morning?
I have to find out what happened.
Hear their screams for miles. You could smell their blood on the wind.
Will you take me there? What have you done with my friends?
I killed them.
Why are you like that?
Because I'm a monster.
No such thing as monsters.
What's happening out there? A monster? The real monster?
I want you to come with me.
You mean out there?
I want an exclusive on this. Let us handle everything. Now hold on tight, because this is going to be very, very big.
I think we're gonna be famous.
What's he really like? I mean, beneath that tough guy exterior.
You in there?
I
have a question for the monster.
Is it true that a new line of cosmetics is to feature your name and likeness?
This is news. We produce news.
A monster in this day and age is just the right mix of pathetic and scary.
He's beyond scientific analysis.
He's a figment of our own imagination.
Who are you gonna sleep with around here anyway to get a drink?
He's dangerous.
I want him kept alive for as long as he's fashionable.
We have to get out of here. They've tricked us.
He was spirited away by the Anshinet. There's quite a hefty bar tab to be dealt with as well.
Three.
It's a crisis situation.
Two.
I'm indestructible, dangerous, and eternal.
One.
No!
Monsters yet.
We've got it all here on tape. It's fantastic.
Summer of my life, the summer I became a man and I first fell in love.
Over there?
That's SWAT. You're a clever boy.
Where'd you live before?
President Street. Got any more questions?
She likes me.
My brother Leon was a leader of a group called the Deuces. We made a vow that there would be no drugs on the street.
Tell your brother, we're moving in over here. My dead body, or do you want to move drunk into this building?
To me, that meant doing whatever it takes to protect the people on the block.
Bricks don't fall out of the sky in this neighborhood unless I'm thrown. You understand? I'm Philly Babes is one thing. But it's caught. That really got me angry.
Listen, Adams. There's been a truce on this block for 3 years. Did I tell you to break it?
They were disrespecting you, Leon. What am I supposed to do?
I'm getting the hell out of Brooklyn.
Well, you're not going anywhere without me.
Leon!
What's wrong?
The wipers jumped, little Jim. Come on, hurry up!
Tell Leon I'm coming. You better get out of my way.
I want you to make peace.
I don't know. I think you're talking to the wrong guy. Bobby, is that what you're asking for?
I'm always behind you.
Stephen Dorff, Malcolm in the Middle, Spring
Sure, it's 45 minutes late without even a heads up. As far as I'm concerned, she's fired. Okay? Yeah. Thanks, Derek. Listen, I was a bit harsh on you before.
Let me buy you a drink.
Martell XO Supreme?
That's $20 a glass.
I'll have a double. Same. I'm a writer, nonfiction.
What does that mean, power?
It's short stories, things that I experience. I like the sloppiness of real life. Have you ever seen a porno? It's fascinating to see how men view sex.
Four? 12 o'clock. I'll grab the one more.
It's late. Come on. He's such a spoiled sport. Let's have some fun. What did you do? Does it look like I did? What, do you want to die? Oh, there's a life experience for you. I know. We went to Boston. It was our first big frat party. We should do something. You should know that we know. You should understand what it feels like. Shit, stalker. Uh-oh, someone's getting mad. I don't want to have my photograph taken. You don't trust me.
It's a matter of trust.
The Duchess doesn't want there to be any evidence of her precious involvement.
I've seen a thousand girls just like you. You all end up with your sensitive husbands pregnant, coming back, and making my coffee.
I have nothing to lose. You have everything. I can't believe this is happening. I can't believe I'm letting you do this to me. Give me the pictures. No!
Don't end up in jail.
It is all.
Joe, I want you to write back. I don't know if you ever knew it or you just forgot. The world's a beautiful place.
What's that?
To getting into some. How are you now?
Release coordinates! Jump gate!